Mr. President, sir, you are a Georgian. You have now become a Geordie.
How are the lads? I'm very grateful to be a Geordie now.